As Nigeria moves ever closer to becoming an industrialized economy, infrastructure development has remained tops on the agenda for the government and private investors. While in the ever-dynamic business community in Nigeria, one industry which has benefited immensely from the process of infrastructural evolution is the Nigeria paints and coatings industry. In the midst of millions of capital investors and key players in the Nigerian paints community, one brand stands out above all others. Dawn Global Resources, a leading name in the paint retail and distribution network in the Federal Capital Territory. With its headquarters strategically located in the business hub along the Maraba axis of the Abuja-Kefi Expressway, close to the building materials market. A sub-headquarter at the Dede Building Materials Market and distribution outlets across major cities in Nigeria, Dawn Global Resources has continued to redefine the business and art of paints and interior decor in Nigeria.
My name is Obaz Uche Diamond. I grew up in the western part of the country, where business and culture mixed together. A place where home is always called home. There I skewed. Shortly after 2007, I came down to Abuja for a better pasture. I entered into paint industry. That is how the journey began. The Dawn Global Resources, meaning Dawn, is just an abbreviation of my name. D comes from my first English name, Diamond. O from my surname, Obasi. U from my Igbo name, Uche. Y the N also from my Igbo name, Okwo. So the whole names comes together to give that company name, Dawn Global Resources. In paint industry, it has not always been easy, because we even live in an era that where people have lost interest in paint based on what they see around them in the form of paint. Some people will even complain that maybe they painted their house within maybe 6 months, it has faded away. Or they painted their house, the first rain that hit their home, it washed away. Sometimes, maybe even around the market, they see where people just buy bucket and start maybe mixing and call it paint. What moved me into the paint industry is I want to make people, or to show people, that they should not lose faith in paint. There are still some places, mostly here, they can get those their quality paints, those their well-known paints in the way it should be. And any paint they are buying from us, or any one of our products, has a warranty that in case if anything should happen to it, they don't need to worry. Their paint or their house will be repainted for them. We want to create an environment where a house owner will be comfortable buying paint or painting his house, knowing fully well that even if anything should go wrong, that the company will be held responsible for it. No matter any money you spent in building your house, without a good paint, the house will still look as if maybe you've not even spent anything. That is to say that paint is the beauty of the home. So paint is something that we should not play with. We might see it as maybe it's not a primary aspect as in of life and all those other things, yes. But beauty also matters, because that is the reason why Jehovah God, while creating us human, he gave us eye, and inside those our eye, he gives it the ability to, as in, to recept colors, because they are very beautiful. It is only when we can recept all those colors and all those beauty, that is when we know that yes, we have really done well. As we all know that Nigeria, where we find ourselves, it is not always easy to grow. Mostly little scale businesses coming from bottom, rising to the top. It has always been so difficult, not to talk about what we suffer in our country double taxations and some other negative factors. But one of the things that has inspired and gave me courage and confidence over the years is knowing fully well that those other big companies were not just, they didn't just fall from, they were also built by somebody. When I looked also at their past stories and experience, they were also built from the scratch. It was as a result of that, I was so determined, having confidence that I shouldn't depend on anybody to help me, but rather, anything I can find myself or my hands doing, I should do it well. With my dedication and with hard labor, with Jehovah's blessing, we've been able to come through it. We face different types of challenges. One of them is shortage of funds, finding ourselves in where maybe there is no any support from the government. You have to do everything on your own. Those are part of the challenges, electricity and many other things. We faced many challenges, but we are still able to come through.
My names are Ikenezi Amazing Grace, and I am personal secretary for Dongdo Power Resources. My experience as a personal secretary has been interesting, most of all for the fact that you meet different customers with different tastes and they need different satisfactions, different mentalities and all of that. But getting to deal with all of them has taught me a lot, and I'll call that interesting. Dong Global Resources is a fast-growing company, as we all know. Started from a mini shop, and now we have different outlets and showrooms around the Federal Capital Territory. Dong Global Resources is out to ensure that every customer gets quality beauty and is satisfied with our products.
Okay, each time I pass, my attention comes to this place. The, you know, the building, everything about it, I'm like, one day I'll definitely come and see what they have inside. What I am seeing here is quite more than what I even thought from outside, because they have beautiful things here.
A major distributor of different brands of paint arches, Sleek Coat, Fine Coat, and the sole distributor of DN and DR Dulux paints manufactured by Odo Chem Paint Factory, Doan Global Resources connect with thousands of customers on a daily basis with satisfactory products nationwide.
About the origins of some of our materials, and mostly like paints, we partner with different companies like Udo Chemical, which is the producer of DN Paint and Dr. Dulux Paint. They are locally produced paints, but with international standard, with SON approval, because all the products we sell, we make sure that they have SON and NIS approval. And we also partner with Silk Coat. They are a Turkish origin company, and many other products like Fine Coat and Co. They are local. Our paints and our origins of our product, some of them are local, while some of them are foreign. But we all make sure that each one of those products passed and are up to standard, both international standard and Nigeria. Well, any product we want to sell, we make sure that we get a copy of their certified product to be sure that yes, they do have them. They will have some of the certificates over there. We make sure that any product we must sell, we ask for their certificate, one in the country of the origin and also here in Nigeria, to be sure that they meet up to what quality assurance and control.
This is Chechukwudi Damian. I'm one of the staff in Dong Global Resources Limited, Nigeria. This is a Dr. Dulux Silk Emulsion. We also have a Dr. Dulux Matte Emulsion and the Acrylic Emulsion also. Dr. Dulux Silk Emulsion have a wide coverage. It's a kind of paint, after painting it, you can wash it. It's washable. Unlike Dr. Dulux Matte, the difference between Dr. Dulux Matte and Dr. Dulux Silk is that you can't wash matte when it's dirty, but you can wash Dr. Dulux Silk. Acrylic, likewise, Acrylic Emulsion, you can't wash Acrylic Emulsion. The difference between Dr. Dilos Mart and Dr. Dilos Silk Emotion is that Dr. Dilos Silk Mart, you can't wash it when it's dirty. Why the Dr. Dilos Silk is an antifungal paint. What makes Dr. Dilos Silk or Dr. Dilos Silk product different from other products is that it's affordable. And the quality also is different from other products. That makes it to be unique. Dr. Dilos paint is the best paint that you can ever get.
I want to know how you come about the colors, the different colors on it. Is it that the paint comes like that, or after the base, then you get the colors?
Yeah, after the base, you get the colors.
Okay. What are the design?
It depends on your choice of design. These things are done with rollers and the brush.
Oh, okay. So is it the mason that does the design, or you still do it here? Who get the design done?
Your painter is
okay. Okay, I was thinking it's when they are plastering that it gets the designs.
No.
Oh, okay, yeah. Okay.
After painting the painting, then you start applying it.
Okay. So, okay, this is another design.
Yes.
That one over there. Okay. Please, can I have a look? Okay, so
design.
Still the painter that does the...
Oh,
okay, yeah, there's another one. Wow, this is nice. This is nice. So when you have this, you don't need wallpaper. Because this is good on its own. I'm actually considering this. This is nice. This is beautiful. How expensive are they?
The profit of it is 5,000.
Okay, it will get everything done.
Yes.
Okay. That's plus the painting and the person doing the job.
The finishing.
The finishing.
It's different.
Oh.
It's another paint.
Oh, okay. Okay. So you get the base and get the finishing.
Yes.
Oh, wow. Okay. Interesting.
My name is Emmanuel Abba. I'm a staff of Don Global Resources. I'm the one in charge of color mixing and to give customers all the color of their choice. Now, here's the machine used for the color mixing. Now, we have two machines, and this is for the pastes. This is called the shaker. While this drop the pastes of the combination of color pastes you need, and this shake it. Now, it's very, very affordable, depending on your color. And the reason why we have this satisfy the customer need, which is their colors, to give them every color of their choice. The paint won't fade, the color won't fade, because depending on the color, the paste used for it, because we have different paste, but the paste that is being used for the machine is a quality paste. So it's not the kind of paste that after using, after painting just about 2 months or 3 months, it will wash. No, it will last. The paste quality is satisfying. First of all, get a white bucket paint and I'll put it under the machine. Now, once I put it under the machine, now we'll have a chart. Now, this chart is the combination of any color you want at all, any shade of color you want. Now, I open this chart for you, you choose from it. So, all the colors here have their codes. So, I will use the code to get the color of paint you want. Now, after getting the code, now insert it to the system. Now, it will show me how much it costs for the mixing. Now, every colors here have their own mixing fee, depending on the shade of the colors. Now, there are some 1,000, even some 15,000, even some 20,000 naira. So depending on the shade of colors. After then, once it pour the tint inside the paint, now remove it and on the shaker. Now, the shaker now will be the one to shake it, to shake the paint, mix it, so it will give you the color you need. So after then, I'll bring it out, but the shaker have 2 to 3 minutes, so depending on the thickness of the paint. So if it is 1 minute or 2 minutes or 3 minutes, then I will be done to program it. So, but latest is just, highest is just 1 minute. 1 minute is okay. You get your paint. Here are some of our decorative paints. We have Palas, Velveto, Travertino, Metallico, and the rest. This is called Palas. This Palas is a very, very nice decorative paint. In fact, many people love it, and it depends on the design you want, it will give you. And also, we have many more, like the Troy paint, Travertino, just what I mentioned.
They are very, very nice and also affordable. So I think you won't be able to see, but once you come, you see more, and you, I promise you like it. Actually, customers are very, very happy because there are some other places that at times customers do come with the color of choice they want, and they find it difficult to give them based on the colors we have on ground. It does not match what they want. So we have this just to give them what they want, and in just few minutes, they'll get it. So they are okay with it and they are always happy. Door paint, the quality is satisfying. It's a quality paint and our customer never have anything to regret about. So they are happy. I'm telling you, you using it, you never have anything to regret about.
My name is Azam Edwin. I'm also a staff in Don Global Limited. So here now, we are in the section of our oil paints, which is DN Gloss Paint. Up here, we have varieties of paints. We have different colors of our oil paint and also in an affordable prices. We have 4 liters with a cost of 6,000 naira only. The paints are to be used on metals, iron, your door, rod, and it beautifies the place, it lights up the environment. There are several oil paints in the market, but why DN paint? Why is because it's DN paint, it has the qualities. It has high coverage. It can work on metals very well, it can beautify the place, lighten up the environment. And also, a quality paint for an affordable price. That's why it moves the market. That's why it's the best in the market. The company believes the oil paint lasts like forever. Like it doesn't fade off, the color is still there. No matter how long it has been, it still remains the same color. No fading, no peeling off. It's just perfect. Whenever we sell such paints out to customers, they'll come back asking for more. Compliment on the paints that, wow, it's a very nice paint. It gives the company a very good name. If you're looking for any nice oil paint in the market, Don Global got you covered. We have a very nice and also an affordable gloss paint of the rate of only 6,000 naira. DN Gloss Paint, the very nice paint.
We have different types of paints, emulsion, satin, which is silk paint, and then we also have decorative paints. Now, compared to other brands, our emulsion is top-notch when it comes to quality, and the price is very affordable. Then when it comes to our silk, the quality is also top-notch, and the price compared to other companies is also affordable. So also, it's applicable to our mattes and our gloss. They are all very affordable.
With an eye for perfection in the business of beautification of interior and exterior of buildings, both residential, office complexes, business arenas, recreation centers, and multi-purpose buildings, Global Resources has ensured lasting customer satisfaction with the use of DN and DR Deluxe paints, whose materials are sourced globally and internationally.
We've tried as much as possible to maintain a good relationship with our customers, always trying to be there for them when they needed our help. Possibly maybe they bought some products, the color they bought was over and they needed to change it to something, another color. We've always been there to help them. We won't just maybe because of they paid us, we don't care about maybe the success of their job or the difficulty they are facing in their site. We do everything possible to meet up with them, trying to know. Sometimes even when we supply product, we go to the site to be sure that the paint comes out the way it's supposed to. And knowing their challenge in the field, in so doing, we are able to send feedback to different companies that we are partnering with. It has helped us to build a very strong customer relationship because they know that we don't just care about their money, but rather we care about their well-being too.
Down Global Services also has in stock the very best materials for bonds, POP cement, 3D panels, wallpapers of varying grades, colors and designs that meet the customer's demands and adds the desired effect to both interior and exterior for multi-purposes.
Down Global Resources does not only sell paint, we also deal with other interior decorative materials like 3D panels, wallpaper, and so many more. POP, cement, and other things. When it comes to anything regarding to interior finishing and decoration, we are there for you.
These are some of products. These are 3D panels from this end down. They are all our 3D panels. We have different designs and then they are very, very good when it comes to sound, fire, and water. The 3D panels we sell are good because they are fireproof, soundproof, and waterproof. And they're also very easy to install. And we also have varieties of wallpapers. We have the 5 square meters, we have 10 square meters. Our wallpapers have unique designs. We also have varieties of wallpapers. We have the 5 square meters, we also have 10 square meters. And we have unique designs that you can't find elsewhere. This, the 5 square meters wallpaper. When I mean 5 square meters, meaning the coverage, it can cover 5 square meters. Then we also have the 10 square meters, meaning a row can cover 10 square meters. That's the coverage for a row. So like I said, you find beautiful and quality designs here. These are the 10 square meter wallpapers. When I mean 10 square meters, I mean the coverage, it covers 10 square meters. Just a row like this covers 10 square meters. We also have catalogs where our customers can choose their designs from. These are some catalogs for wallpapers we have. As you can see, we have enough of the rolls, wallpaper rolls in stock. We also have enough in the other branches, which is the building materials and then DD. We have more and more in stock. So our customers, they won't be disappointed no matter the quantity they need.
Quality and standards are key words in the service delivery sector. Endowon Global Resources ensures that its products are manufactured with standard certification that meets international best practices with affordable prices.
I also made a statement here that we don't only depend or partner with foreign companies, but rather also with local companies like Udo Chemical, which is one of the leading paint company right now in Nigeria. They've grown to the extent that they can beat and challenge any foreign product. So as a result of that, we've always been helping them to make sure that their quality stands out. It's one of the highest selling products now in Nigeria, Dr. Dulux Paint and DL Paint. So it has been a paint that people love and cherish over the years. So their success story also can never be complete without mentioning we from Don Global Resources, because we've also helped them to market and push the product. Some things that we also see inside this foreign paint, we explain it to them, we partner with them and make sure that even they too, they develop their product to a stage that it can be widely acceptable both for people here in Nigeria and even outside the country. So those are part of our support to make sure that things that come from our country is growing and doing better. One thing there is that about paint in Nigeria, because even sometimes when I walked around the paint markets, mostly just like beauty material market, both in Dede and in Maraba, in Zone 5 and so, I found out that in fact, we have thousands of paint that is being locally produced in Nigeria. But I hope and pray that they will continue to wax stronger. Some of the challenges they are facing is not having a good equipment to manufacture the products, and some of them, they don't just care about the type of quality they are producing. As a result of that, even when we talk to them, they still don't care. So because of that, we can't sell their product, because we can only sell products that are well certified by SON, which is the standard organization of Nigeria. So to be sure that yes, anything we are giving to our customers are approved products, that it won't give them problem. We also make sure that despite being the biggest paint seller right now in Nigeria, we make sure that our prices are affordable so that people can come and get their value of money. If it is a paint of 7,000, you will buy it for even if not less than 7,000, and you'll be sure that yes, after painting, you have the value for your money. So we make sure that our prices are very, very competitive, both inside Abuja, outside Abuja, and also the whole Federation. In terms of results regarding our price, yes, we've been getting results, because if we are not getting results, we won't be in this condition. Because how do you know you are getting results? It's maybe when a seed you've sown is growing and growing and growing. You know that, yes, all your inputs are not wasted. So we are getting results because even customers are happy with our price. Some of them come from far and wide to get this product from us. Why? Because of what? Our prices are good. They don't even care buying products like here in Maraba, under Abuja or Nasarawa State, and sending them across to even maybe like Lagos and other part of the countries. So it is as a result of, one, they are sure of the quality of the product they are buying from us. Two, they are also sure of the price, that even while after paying for transport, it will beat the price of paints in their region or locality, yet having that good quality product in their hands to use.
With a vision of excellence in service delivery, Darwin Global Resources applies honesty and dexterity in its dealings with clients and customers. A dedicated workforce trained in the art of customer relations for continuity.
Every business must have its own policy and principles. For example, we make sure that if a client is buying A from us, we give that client A. Not maybe, for example, sometimes when clients pay for like 80 kg, they use unhealthy scale to give them like 60 kg. But we try as much as possible to restrict ourselves and hold on to our integrity. Making sure that anything a customer buys from us is always the best, the way it comes from the company. So as a result of that, over the years, the customers have been able to build faith in us. So knowing fully well that anything they are buying from us are always good and quality products. So our turnover and patronage has been growing and growing over the years. Those are part of what gives us success in the business.
The success and continuity of any business venture largely depends on the quality and the welfare of its workforce. Darwin Global Resources, with its crop of trained personnel, which comprises administrative staff, sales agent, trained painters and delivery men, maintains an enviable record in staff welfare.
My staff relationship with the company has been so great over the years. Thanks to that number, we are aware of how deterring the condition of the country is and how unemployment cases have been rising over the years. As a result of that, we took it upon ourselves to hire as much as manpower as possible so that we can also help in building our country, to help our country against terrorism and many other factors that is fighting against our country. So because we need to create employment for our fellow citizens, for our fellow countrymen, for our fellow countrywomen, so that, because they say that an idle hand is a devil's workshop. So when you give a man or a woman something doing, you discover that at least you will have less time to think of something that is not going to be beneficiary both for him or for the country. So in so doing, we try as much as possible to maintain good relationship with our staff so as to keep them both body and soul happy.
I'll say my relationship with staffs working in Dawn Global, we work as a team. We are like family. There's no important or less important staff. Everyone is important. Everyone is loved. Everyone is cared for, and we just work like a family.
The assurance we'll be giving to our customers is what we've been doing that has brought us so far. We won't let it go. We will continue in that way, making sure that they will continue to have, one, good quality at their service. Two, good price also. Because with these two together, I'm sure that any customers anywhere will be happy, knowing fully well that he is a partner or a customer to Dawn Global Resources. The business climate in Nigeria has not been helping, to be honest, because as I rightly also said earlier on, we are suffering from many difficulties, and there is nothing, absolutely nothing that the government has put in place to help the little or growing businesses like ours. There is nothing. We will not believe in them to provide for us, maybe if it is good road, or even if it is water or electricity. At the end of the day, we are suffering from double taxations. Local government will come, state government will come. Under local government, you will see not less than 6-7 ants coming under the umbrella of the local government. The same thing too on state, the same thing too on federal, different things from different places. FIRS, fire service, all of them. So government should help we business people, because if this continues to go on, I doubt that even any type of business will be able to thrive in Nigeria. I will come to a conclusion telling people outside there, never give up in your dream. Your dreams are achievable. If you are a staff under the company, while even being under the company and under the umbrella of the company, you can achieve your dreams. If you are outside also, maybe you are a painter or a householder or anything, be sure that yes, Don Global Resources is ready to partner with you people in any contract, in any job, in any way, both offering advices professionally on maybe the maintenance or the problem of you might have in your homes, regardless of any challenge you might face. Because due to our years of experience in the business, we've come to understand and to know many technical issues and challenges of home and house problems. So you can always call us for help and guidance when it comes to that aspect. And for many other young ones outside there that are listening to my voice, don't give up in your dreams. Don't allow somebody else to write your dream or your future for you. Your future begins with you now. Don't give up.
What I would like to say to our customers is thanks already for patronizing our company, and we'll look forward to do more business with you. And then to keep coming, as we are going to improve more and more, and we're not going to disappoint in any way. Secondly, to our intending customers, I would say, please come to Don Global Resources, because here you get quality beauty and it's definitely affordable to all.
With a partnership arrangement with productions plants that guarantees quality, standards and all-round availability of products, a dedicated staff that ensures customer satisfaction, and a business community to continue to demand for quality and the very best in product and services, Don Global Resources remains the very best option in the paints and decorative finishing product market in Nigeria. You can visit Don Global Resources at its headquarters in Mararaba along the Abuja Kilometer 1 Kefi Express Road Building Materials Market opposite GT Bank, beside Tantalizer, Mararaba, Vanya, near Abuja, or its sub-headquarters at Day-Day Building Materials Market Road opposite Linksman Showroom, Bagusa, F-City, Abuja, or visit their website at www.downglobal.com.ng. To place your order or for further inquiries, contact us through email info@downglobal.com.ng or call the numbers 0817-799-9260 or 0809-227-2474. Down Global Resources, for quality product and the best of services.